The Flashdale winning the Sussex Cup final at Hove. There's more to be seen of him a little later on. There was plenty to see in 1990 of Carlsberg champ, who went into the Cesarewitch final at Bellevue with victory behind him in the Max Thomas Kent St Ledger at Ramsgate. In the Cesarewitch, Barry Silkman's dog, an out-and-out stayer, ran from trap one. A few weeks earlier, Carlsberg champ got to the final of the Wingspear.